Jake, you there?
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here.
I just wanted to say thank you for coming back to help us.
I'm just sorry I was too late.
You weren't. We'll stop him. Schizo, we're gonna stop him, right?
Yeah, we're gonna stop him.
I wanted to say I'm sorry about your... about Sarah. I can't imagine what you must be going through losing someone twice like that.
Hey, I haven't lost her yet. It was a really big bomb, remember?
Well, we're glad to have you back. Boss Light needs you.
Oh.
Hey, Ricky, it wasn't...
No, not the tree!
He was only trying to do the right thing.
I know. Ricky, help.
Okay, are they going for me, or is it just the wolves and the jaguar? The wolves.
Dink, you there?
Yes.
Schizo, oh, you got some nerve calling me.
Bro, there you are. You gotta listen. Look, I tried to stop. I did. He was shooting Iron Mike. I did not want it to go down. Captain, the Colonel wants to see you right away.
Dude, will you stop, you stupid? Okay, dude, this is dumb.
There we go.
Good.
Yeah, yeah, look, I'll tell him I'll be right there.
Captain.
Okay, so now there's a horde.
Did you want to lie your way into a promotion?
This army crap is all bullshit and you know it. But bro, you gotta listen to me.
I'm not your bro, Schizo.
Fair enough. I just wanted you to know. Look, when Corey busted you out, the Colonel, he went crazy. Thought she was in on it. He lost his goddamn mind. He went after Lieutenant Whitaker. He was gonna kill her, Deke. Deke!
Yeah, I'm listening.
But I stopped him, Deke. I did. I told him that all that poison shit she's cooking up, maybe we use it to kill the freaks, but maybe we don't. Maybe there's an enemy camp. Maybe they got one water supply. Maybe dumping a gallon of hemlock into that, maybe that solves a lot of problems. Anyway, the Colonel, he likes that idea. So he puts me in charge of the Ark. Wants me to keep it safe. She reports to me now.
What do you want, Schizo?
Bro, I just wanted to warn you. They're coming. I can't stop. They're coming. And this time the Colonel's winning the whole damn house.
Let him. We're not going anywhere. And when he comes this time...
Dang, okay. Look at how wide of an area the horde covers also. Like that's a pretty wide range. That's how I know, even if I stand right here, there's no safe spot. You know, there's no... Oh my gosh, look at it all. Yeah! You know, it's not like... It's not really safe. There's gotta be a... No. Like, I'm thinking like, y'all are whack. Oh my gosh. So many of them, and I need gas. That was like the one spot I could get gas. I saw the gas can. Get out! Oh my gosh. Dude, that was terrifying. Think like there's gotta be a way to get them closer together, you know.
Ooh.
Okay, there we go. There's one done. One horde. It only took everything that I have. and stuff like what the heck, dude? That was a horde. Get out. I don't want to fight a horde. Okay, up here it looks like there's a ton of ears to collect. So let's get them. Yeah, sorry about that, Wolf. Like, you had no idea what you were walking yourself into. You know, you couldn't have known. Get out. Dude, just get out. Unless it's a Nero thing. No. Just go. Just get out. Oh my gosh. I need to get gas. Hopefully I can find where this was down here. What in the heck? What was that? I mean, whatever it was, it wanted to fight.
That's it.
Okay, so there's one horde down. We'll drop that. Get on the bike. And what's another one now? There's this one, but there's also one up here. Let's go check out this place. We're just going for hordes now. We've leveled up. I don't even know if that's what I would call it. I'd really like to do it without the weather, you know, like. Oh, well, isn't that terrible? Maybe if I can trail the bear along. Come on. Let's see if I can trail the bear along. Is it still coming? Bear is still coming. This just doesn't seem very smart. But I'm willing to do whatever it takes. Come on. Woo! Now, how many zombies can a bear take out? Come on. Did that really take out barely any? Man. Okay, no, this is not worth it. No! Yikes, dude. They are chasing me. I don't think the bear took out much of anything. Okay, there's other stuff fighting over there. I mean, I know it's not the dang... I know the zombies are not the ones that are shooting. So here I go again. Leading them on a chase. Where is he? He's somewhere on a bike. If only I could carry 120 rounds of If I could carry 120 rounds of my dang, Okay, let's do a, How many distractors do I got? Okay, bike's over there. Okay, so that like works and it doesn't. I think I might have to like go up above them, throw a distractor down, and then drop like the napalm down over the opening of the cave. Just a theory. What? I don't like this sound. Dude, get. Oh, okay. It's dude. It's a reacher. Right over this.
Okay.
Let me make sure. I think it's right down over this little ledge. See him right there? It is. Oh gosh. Oh geez. Look at them. Get running. Woo, buddy, come on. So, I mean, that killed a lot of them. I feel like if I can put my enough distance. If I can put enough distance in between us, I feel like I can go here. And I can get him. Maybe I can't? Come on, you heard it. You heard me. I'm right here. Oh, no, see, that wasn't nice. They had to throw a reacher into it.
Good night.
Okay, so like, how many more are there? How many more could there possibly be? I thought I just killed everybody. Every single one of them that chased me down, I just killed. Unless they've like spread out. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's I mean, I feel like this is done.
One of the camps can use this.
Why is this showing not done? They're all dead. They're like literally all dead. Okay, maybe they're not. Find the horde. I found the horde. I feel like I killed the horde.
Always need this.
Unless they're. Is there multiple spots that this one can be through? That's West Fur, West Fur, West Fur. Okay, we got to go to these spots. Oh, crap. And it's up there? And it's over there? Oh, dude, please don't be a whole one, like, every dang time. But whichever part of the horde was right here is done. I think. I hope. I sincerely hope.